Good afternoon and welcome to Superstar Television News. I'm Sean Cumberland, reporting on one of the biggest stories we've had out here in Hollywood for a long time. Today started the official groundbreaking for the Hollywood Boulevard View Restoration Project. A little bit of background on this project for those of you who don't know. Many years ago, a giant sorcerer by the name of Yensid came out to the Los Angeles area here, and he used his magic to create the Disney Studios. However, Mr. Yensid was known as somewhat of a drunk. He would frequently drink earful towers full of brandy, because once again, he was giant. And eventually, the residents got sick of it when he passed out here in the middle of Hollywood Boulevard the next morning. He was promptly run out of town. In fact, he was run out of town so quickly that he left his giant hat sitting right there. And that was 14 years ago. Since this day, the mayor and the city council, as well as several prominent citizens of Hollywood, have been lobbying to get rid of it. It's taken 14 years. But I'm pleased to say that it was made official by a decision yesterday. They were breaking out the brandy up at the Tip Top Club at the Hollywood Tower Hotel to celebrate the beginning of this historic project, which will restore the view of Sid Kramin's Chinese Theater right over there, making the architecture of our fine city once again historic. In fact, I have the mayor of Hollywood here with me to talk a little bit about this project and everything that went into it.
Good afternoon, Sean. Thanks for having me on the show here today. Clearly, we've got a lot of stuff going on in Hollywood.
Yeah, don't pull on my cord.
No, I understand. We got movies in Hollywood. See, we got pictures. We got places.
We got talking pictures now.
They're all the rage here in Hollywood. But today, starting right now, we are happy to say that we are moving forward by moving into the past for the Hollywood that never was, but always, always will be. So in just a couple of months, this particular hat you see behind us, a gaudy attraction at best, will be no more. And I'm very happy to say that our city has approved this. Everything has been approved.
I mean, we've been hearing rumors for years, Mayor. Every few weeks we say, oh, we're going to get that hat removal project on to restore our view. I heard it for years and years, and it was all talk and nothing's happening. But we can see behind us plan something is happening. Will something happen beyond these fences going up, or is this another ruse?
See, I'm not all for ruses. Hollywood's all about pulling the wool over people's eyes, see? And that's what we do in the movie business. But today we're taking that movie magic and we're making that hat disappear. That's the kind of magic that we've been looking for, and that's the kind of magic that we need here in Hollywood. Because if we're going to restore this place to what it always was and what it always will be, we can't have a giant hat right in the middle of Hollywood Boulevard, can we?
That wouldn't be good at all. Well, certainly we're seeing encouraging signs of projects. But on behalf of all the citizens of Hollywood, I want to thank you for getting this project moving for us.
Now, we want to thank you too, Sean, because it's you and your Superstar Television Theater that make it all worthwhile. This is the guy who's out there making it happen. Get out there and drink Roma wine, because Roma wine is the best. And it's just pennies of glass. It's made right here in Hollywood, California, by the way. Just a quick little plug for one of our other sponsors here in Hollywood. Plus, I like a little drunk drink myself, huh?
All right, well, thank you very much for speaking with us today. This has been Sean J. Cumberland, Superstar Television News, here in Hollywood.